One of the people I'm following on YouTube is a guy from Norway called Bjørn Andreas Bull Hansen, and I'll put a link below to his YouTube channel. He's a very friendly guy who's combining a Viking age way of living with bushcraft. And he's doing it the way that I like it very much. It makes sense when he's telling about that. Well, for a couple of weeks ago, he had a 60,000 subscribers giveaway, and believe it or not, I was the lucky winner. So yesterday, in mail, I got this Viking drinking horn from a company in Norway called Grimfrost, and of course I put a link below so you can visit their website. And the drinking horn is very large, and it contains 1 liter, so if you are drinking beer or mule, as they did in the Viking age, you will be very fast drunk. So that's why the Vikings like to party all the time. So check the links out, and for you, Bjørn, I'm very happy and very pleased with this horn, and I'll make a very special place for it in my home. I'm not sure I will take it with me on hikes, because it's very big and a little bit heavy, so it will stay home. But someday perhaps I'll use it as a drinking horn if I'm visiting at the Viking market here in Denmark. So, but thank you, I'm very glad for it. Thank you, Bjørn.